in what's going on in this county, because they're very proud to be a part of this county. Finally, we need to restore people's trust in government at all levels. And county government
breakdown
is certainly no different.
The awkwardness, put on my boots and a really white dress. A million words, but how to express what I'm feeling when I see.
Streaming our council work sessions online, because that's where
you flash a smile, I'm like, is this happening? I look your way and then of course drop everything. You walk over and ask if I'm alright. Hey, whatever it takes to break the ice.
So we need to
walk away. There's more to say. I just need the courage to let you know what's on my mind. Like every time you pass by, something just feels right. Not empty, it's energy locked up that's ready to scream and shout. And be on your mind. I have to, but how do I put this right? Don't overcomplicate, just say hi or whatever it takes to break the ice.
Finally, we need to restore people's trust in government.
Do you have a roadmap that I can try? Because I think I just got lost in your eyes.
And along with my colleagues, we're putting together
a I have to tell you, I really want to. Whatever I look in your eyes, I won't make the same mistake twice. I'm ready to shake up and break the ice.
I think we can make those positive changes, but I need you to do it. So I look forward to talking with you further. I look forward to answering any questions, and I would love to have you be on my journey with me. It would mean so much to me. So I'd love to hear ideas, love to hear issues. Kingsville's a little bit important to me.
Breakdown.
Well, there's been some talk about
the awkwardness. Put on my boots and a little white dress.
A
million words, but how to express what I'm feeling when I see you.
It's just a wonderful place to live. A new neighborhood.
You flash a smile, I'm like, is this happening? I look your way and then, of course, drop everything. You walk over and ask if I'm alright. Hey, what?